Hi, Ellen, it's me, Madge Weinstein of Yeast Radio, and I wanted to talk to you. Lesbian are lesbian. I want you to be strong, Ellen. These people, they're trying to cancel you, but you didn't do anything fucking wrong. You're just trying to do your job and make the world happy. That's what you're trying to do. You're trying to dance and make the world happy. And in the small picture, you got a few dozen people for you. And so what if you make their lives fucking miserable? The point is, you're making the world feel better. So you make 24 people feel a little upset and a little toxic so that you can make the world a better place. I don't know what's wrong with these motherfuckers that feel like they have to destroy you. You're not racist. You don't do anything sexist. You don't molest anyone like Harvey Weinstein. You don't masturbate into a plant. And if you did, I don't even know how that would work with a vagina. Keep your chin up, Ellen. Don't let these cancel culture people get you down. Most importantly, don't fucking apologize to them. Ellen, stick to your guns. Don't let these people cancel you. And regardless of what happens, don't fucking apologize. I don't even like your show. Your dancing is horrible. You're just like a skinny, moldy potato dancing around with no rhythm. I can't stand your show. It's horrible. But when I see these people attack you for what you're trying to do and make the world a better place because a few people say it's toxic, what the fuck does that mean? It's a Britney Spears song. What does that mean? Do you know I didn't get a job because they did a social media search on me? You know, nowadays they do social media searches. It's done with AI. And if they find that you're toxic, if the AI, the artificial intelligence, finds you toxic, you don't get the fucking job, Ellen. We gotta fight this shit. Toxic is fucking bullshit. What does that mean? Everything is toxic in capitalism. You go to Target, you buy a shirt, and that shirt was made by a fucking three-year-old in Bangladesh. Isn't that more toxic than telling somebody to chew gum before they go into your fucking office? I've had it, Ellen. This is an opportunity for us, for we women, to stand strong as we women always have. We have uteruses. We should be strong and stick up for ourselves. I admire you, Ellen. I admire you. And if you ever need anything, you can call me. My phone number is Firm Uterus. That's a real phone number. And also my email is bloatedlesbian@gmail.com. My Twitter is bloatedlesbian. And I'm Madge Weinstein on the Instagram. And also, you can even send me money. $bloatedlesbian on the Cash App. And even though I'm a lesbian, I would sit on Jack Dorsey's face because he's hot. And he gave me $500 in donations so far this year. He's a wonderful man. Ellen, I think what you're doing is great. Your show is horrible. Your dancing is the worst. But you give me strength. You inspire me as a lesbian, and I want to eat your ass out. Goodbye.